I'm Jenny Mitchell, and I'd like to show you the piece that I have submitted for the airport show. It is a triptych called Emergent Seed. It's an interesting technique of making it. It's made up of layers of paint and paper. And as I add the layers, I also am subtracting. So I'm sanding and adding water and distressing some of the layers of paper so that you see through some of them, and some of them are actually scraped away. I have chosen to break each panel up into layers of strata, different sections in the seed's journey. Like those sections, each panel is meant to stand alone, complete in itself despite being part of the triptych, the whole, like a chapter in a story. I've chosen to hang the triptych vertically, one way to tell the story of growth and renewal. But it can tell another story, also complete, if hung horizontally. It is up to the viewer.